Hello everyone and welcome back to the Dreadfleet. Okay, I think we stabilized Vestalia enough that we can move out here for a few turns. We need gold, a lot of it. And the easiest gold I see here is... the treasures over here. Let's go over here. On the way, we build up our flagship more. Right, before we do that, I must build the settlement garrison over here. Okay. Doesn't leave us with enough money, right? No. Well, nothing we can do about it. Let's hope the treasures give us a decent amount of gold. We really, really need it. Next one. A close. I really want them. That will be a huge improvement for our army. And with Noctilus you can buff them. Nothing interesting inside. That's good for us. Means we have the time to pick that up. And I wouldn't mind if Vestalia rebels one more time. Needs more gold, more experience. Crews are done. That's a bit unfortunate. Okay, let's pick up the treasure before we do anything else. Okay, it looks like we found a foe. They are protecting this treasure and we will challenge them. Ambush failed. This looks easy enough. Two hand cannons, one death guard, carronade. Yeah, that shouldn't be too hard. Let's go. I've too many casualties. I'm pretty sure our mortars and queen bass. Okay, it's this map again. Wow, where did you position your cannon? Right there in the jungle. That's not a good position for cannon. Okay. good line of sight. Okay, here we go.
Halt, Noctilus!
Sea prey!
Over there. Then you have a better line of sight.
From salt.
Queen Bess is so huge. Yeah, you come our gunners. Yeah, let's keep you guys over here in the jungle. Now our heroes, come here.
I smell fear.
Five. Four. Okay, looks good. And here we go. Alright, guard mortar new. Shoot the death guard. Oh, the mortars are too far away, right? And no, we can fire. Also, you shoot the death guard as well, if you can. I shoot them.
Thank you.
Yet they won't reach us. Oh, that's the death guard. God damn it. Is that only the zombie unit? Yeah. Switch the target. Okay, wipe them out. Queen Bass. That's it. That was the Necrofax. Already crumbling. You guys reposition. Okay, so take me out the cannon over there. Oh, it turns really quickly. Let's pull you back, there are pole arms coming your way. Okay, you guys already open fire. Yeah, destroy this, you know. Cannon is gone. Shoot them. Will they even reach us? Okay, let's go in here. You shoot them. You shoot them. You shoot them. Noctilus, go in. You go and help over there. The right call. The cannon is still alive, right. Then one more salvo over there. Perfect. Oh, you're facing the wrong way. Guys position like this and shoot them in the back. Summon a second unit here for support. Chase him down. Okay, start firing. Oh, and they crumble. Nice. So, let's see how much gold we get from this treasure. I hope a lot. Yeah, lost only a few zombies. That's acceptable. Amelia King, your force was weak. I want 30k. Also, we are getting really halfway through.
Through infamy, subjugation by
death. More money. Just take the money. 8k? Okay, not bad for a lost convoy. So, next treasure. Go up there. And we got a level up. What next? Let's get the casualty replenishment. 8% for 1 point is very strong. Just fill this out. Yeah, get more HP, more damage. Debuff our opponent. So, and now We have 14k. Obviously, I wanna upgrade this. Could upgrade this. Wow, another 10k. No, no, not now. I need the gold for this. Then we can recruit Death Guard with halberds or pole arms in 2 turns. Next technology. Do we get one of the admirals just so in case we need him? We can recruit him. Leadership in Lake Siege. Interesting. So you want a sieging army. You're the specialist for taking over cities. That's generally very strong. And you're a monster hunter. The local growth is also very nice. I like the idea to have a lord that's specialized in taking over world settlements. Oh, Bones McDonald. Björk Black, okay. Just one for two toes, Adley. Okay. let's hire this guy. That's it for the turn, right? Yeah. Could also, we have more than enough infamy. Could also get the other guy. So the dwarves are all alive. Greenskins are alive. All of the vampires. Wow, all major factions are still around, huh? Doesn't look like he goes after us. What's that? Ensure that the following building has been constructed. The Maelstrom Powerful. Oh, is that for his item?
Valiant's graveyard calls for more death.
For 10 turns, research rate 100%. Wow. That's kind of crazy. Yeah. Give me the Admiral. Powerful. So, next tier. How much growth? 8 more turns. Okay. That's doable. Public order is still more than fine. We will upgrade the garrison here, no matter what.
It's justify me.
Pick that up. So, no fight this time. Let's perform better in campaign. Ooh, glittering scales, that's a nice one. And my casualty replenishment, huh? So let's see, is there more treasure? Oh, down here. And it looks like the other treasure, so that might be another 8k gold. Do we go down there? Do we have the time? We are at 87. 3 turns. Can we make it in 3 turns? I don't think so.
Marauders all.
No, that's the Chaos Fleet, I remember. Oh, there's another treasure. Mysterious Island. That's doable because we can enter through Bibali. We might even sit there one turn and improve the public order. Yeah, let's go this direction. Expansion again. So, 4k for that. How much growth left? I believe we need 8 for another, yeah. And I will also unlock this Admiral, so I can decide which one I wanna pick up next. They are both good. I like the appeal of a siege army. Very gunpowder heavy, a few flies. For Noctilus's army, I think I wanna go with Death Guard and Monster, more melee approach. And he gives the weapon strange buff to his large units. Really, Nagarive is fighting Lothan, interesting. Wow, is he seriously gunning for my settlement? He can't, he's taking attrition like crazy. I really have the garrison building over there. Can I piece him out? Let's check. By the way, who likes me? Only the beastman, right?
the pirate queen.
Yeah, minus 39, that's just bad. So where are the green skins? No. He must have a second army. What's my garrison here? Only zombies, but not too bad, and bloated corpse. He's only 15 units. Anyway, I must go this direction anyway. Where do I turn around? Try to intercept them. There are more treasures here. I don't see them. Do I turn around? Just because of this? Well, then on the other hand, we have a rebellion in 2 turns.
Nothing shall stop me.
Yeah, let's go come over here. Reaver.
I'd rather be drenched in blood.
So improve our main chain here. The military chain. The main deck. And then we get our Death Guard with pole arms. Oh, that would be amazing. Armor piercing, anti-large, frenzy, hunger. Yes, please. How much armor? 90. Yeah, decent enough. So, and now, do we get more cash into replenishment? Where do I improve the Death Guard? Ooh, cheaper upkeep for Death Guard. Yeah, I want that. Since we are recruiting a lot of them now, and they are very expensive. Yeah, next turn. Show me your move. Okay, that's good. Our province just grew. That means we can upgrade to Baro and get the full garrison over there as well. Just need more gold. Maybe we can go after Vanessa next. There is already so much Vampire Corruption over there. So he's seriously trying for our settlement here. Okay. Fair enough. If I go full speed, I'm in reinforcement range. But that means I can't recruit the Death Guard on this turn. Yeah, well, so be it.
Loyalty like this is
yes, but public order. We get rebels next turn anyway. Means more gold for us. What do you have here? Ooh, a lot of piggins. Yeah, that looks already a bit better. So, since we can't recruit, I would say let's upgrade to Barrow. Yeah, I know, rebels. I know. Price the Vampire Corruption. 76. If I use this right, I could delay the... No. No, I can't delay it. It's wrong. Though I could delay it. No, I don't want it. Let them rebel. Green skins will run away. Oh, look at this. Bellegarde just took over their province. Once more. And now the Wood Elves are jumping on the green skins. Yeah, he will run away. But we might be able to catch him. Since we have so high movement range. Don't land. Ah, damn, he landed. Then I would say it's better to go after the rebels. Sure. Stupid rock. Okay. Now. Oh, there's a treasure. I wouldn't have seen that. Okay. You know what? Let's pick that up. Then next turn they will siege that. Yeah, that's fine. No money. Oh, a little bit of money. And more movement. Great. Yeah, then move this direction. You're the Norskans, right? Oh, we could beat them. So, expansion. We have 9 growth.
Their annihilation is assured.
How much gold? So we can recruit them in one turn. Wow, 1300, 1200. That's a lot. Oh, oops. Yeah, I guess I get rid of you guys. And we get one normal one. Why do I go full halberds? Because I'm thinking if I go for the monsters, and I believe we don't have anti-large monsters. Let's check that. Right, our monsters aren't anti-large. No, just armor piercing. Prometheans. Just armor piercing. Yeah, so I will also delete this unit. And we go full halberds. And I think a line of 5 halberds, Death Guard, should be more than enough to hold anything and destroy anything. Leaves us with 2k gold. I guess we saved that.
And that would also help. But I also want... I think this building chain. Yeah, for the monsters. Sirens are also amazing. And Prometheans. 42-51. Melee attack, melee defense. And Morgul's can stalk, I believe, right? And they cause terror. And then we have this big bad boy.
The ocean empowers me.
Are we greedy or not? I guess we are greedy. But anyway, what does this give me? Some missile damage for mortars, creepers. Required to achieve campaign victory. Vortex campaign only. The missile damage is quite nice. I'm not sure what the army ability does. This one? Sylvanian Battlements. Enemy hero action success. That's quite nice. Even more replenishment. Yeah, that's a good one. I guess we focus... Yeah, I want... Maybe one or two Sirens and Prometheans. Or Morgul's. They are all large and that's Noctilus's gimmick, so let's get that. Okay, next turn. Deal with the rebels. Oh man, what turn is it now? 35, 36? I'm not sure. We already have our Death Guard with pole arms. Absolutely amazing. It just takes so much time to stabilize a province as the undead. Vampire accounts have the same problem. It just takes a long time to spread a corruption. With the untainted faction, you just conquer, conquer, conquer. So that's your only province, I assume, right? You are allied with the other Praetorians. No, I stay at war with you. Maybe I come next for that. Seriously? Oh, that's so bad. And even if I run... Oh, wow. I didn't expect a snipe like this. Norskans. Oh my god. So if I run... I have basically no frontliner right now. And he is level 20. And on a mammoth. We have another mammoth. I guess let's try to run. Maybe we get away with it. I know we canceled the Death Guard, but
back to the Reaver.
Oh my god. Get the hell out of me. Let's go to Megrida and oh, we forgot this mission. Yeah, whatever. You can't get them all. Okay, he didn't chase us. Very good. I have absolutely no frontline and this guy attacks us with 1, 2, 3 monsters. Armored skin wolves. Ah, good we were able to run. Well then,
That's what we are gonna do. Yeah, first of all, land here.
Ready the river.
Then step out of the city.
Dread fleet.
Let's encamp.
Monster the river.
Now we recruit the Death Guard. We have 3k left. Okay, that looks easy. Not like this. Not that much stuff in here. Only the animated hulks are really decent. Well, if I need an army quickly, then it will help. 2 more turns for Tobaro. Yeah, let's save our money. Let's see how our opponents will move. Greenskins are alive. Only vampires. All people alive. All the legendary lords. Phew, really, this guy just scared me so much. Just wanted my death card. Yeah, give my death card to me and then... What? Oh no, you are screwing my campaign! Yeah, chase me. Chase me, please.
I cannot be thwarted.
Okay, he has a full stack now. And not very scary one.
As my power ascends!
Oh, you also got the level up. What's next for you? Guess I want that. Since we have the Death Guard now, gives them 8 more melee defense and more leadership. Okay, let's fight him. Now I'm ready. Who wants... Missile resist, magic resistance. I can give it to you. And let's give the leadership to another unit of Death Guard. Keeps them even longer in the fight. Well,
is still loyalty.
They crumble not that fast.
Death begets death.
Beaten them. The other fight, but that would just be so crazy. If he gets to my guns, it's over without gloves as long as possible. Okay. 25 is more than enough. They are over there. I guess we position here? Oh, we are in the water here, I see. Yeah, water doesn't matter for us. Like this? Maybe a bit more blocky. What do we pull them back? Yeah, they have a little bit of higher elevation. Yeah, why not? Okay. Can I fit you guys here? You are not blocking each other, right? No, it doesn't look like it.
Cops crew!
Halt,
So, Death Guard up front. Oh, they're amazing. Let's take a look at them.
The prey is close.
Hello, friends. Yeah, they look amazing. Super strong unit. Hunger, Frenzy, Anti-Large, Armor-Piercing. You can a shield on top and then it would be perfect. Okay, so where do we position you guys? You know what, just go here in second line for now. The Mongol. Let's hide him over here. So then you guys are 5. Six.
Boarding action.
And you don't need a number. Let's go. I see a dragon. I see a mammoth. Have fun with my death guard. Are we in range? No, not yet. Okay, let's speed up. I think Queen Beth is almost in range. So, what is a better target here? Didn't I tell you to shoot that? You focus on the skin wolves. That's a very dangerous unit for necrophags. Didn't they have champions? Where are they? Marauders, marauders. Oh, over here. Reposition slightly, adjust to the movement. See an angry dragon. Okay, just stand still. Are you in guard mode? No, not yet. Shoot him. Matt Malson. Prepare to die. Oh wow, that hurt. Go in. You are also anti-large. Here, help here. Oh my god, he is pushing through. The dragon aims for my gunners? No, for my vampire. So go in guys. Go in. Shoot them. Shoot them. Mortars, we need a new target. Let's shoot at them. Freaking dragon. Noctilus, come here. We have a dragon to kill. Shoot the dragon. Shoot the dragon. The general is already dead. Perfect. Shoot them. You shoot that mammoth. Yeah, kill the dragon. Don't let it escape. You are doing nothing, right? Go after the intercept them so they don't reach our melee line. You go and help the death guard over there. I would say it's time for a heal. Oh wow, they over. Wow, yeah, that's a lot of units. Okay, summon zombies. You guys are you're facing the wrong side. Okay, let's move up there. Shoot the skin wolves. Octilus, I need a heal on this death guard or it's gone. And now you see why I'm scared. They can wipe out
an unit of Death Guard, no problem, if they really want to. Shoot them. No, shoot the Skin Wolves. You go shoot the Skin Wolves. Okay, they are breaking. And we still lost this Death Guard unit. Okay, so be it. Yeah, I think we would have lost if we can't escape them. You bastard, you backstab me. Now pay the price. Oh, Queen Beth. Oh no, they are not on the gun. The dragon scared them away. You're not firing, Queen Beth? Oh, right, also no ammunition. Okay, whatever. Decisive? Yes, but I lost one Death Guard, I believe. But why does it show it with HP? Hmm. Now we have a front line. Immediately. That was nice. And I believe for beating up this guy... I hope so. How much... Oh, okay, the Death Guard are still here. Nice. Oh, 3k is also a nice amount of money. Another 1500 or 6%. No, give me the money. Count Noctilus Reigns. That was the mission. Unlock. Oh yeah, as I said, we get the Regiment of Renown, the Deck Dropper unit. Let's show me them. So this is a unit with pistols, is that right? Armor Sundering is absolutely amazing. Only 7 ammunition. Is this an explosion? Yeah, that's bombs, right? Hmm. I keep it them in reserve for now. Don't feel the need. Let's finish them off. Don't kill my Death Guard. Yes.
I will eschew killing for profit.
That's a nice improvement when it comes to money. Ooh, and the banner of Eternal Flame, also very nice. Especially when we fight another undead. Well, he doesn't have good either. Kinda weak, this rebellion. Yeah, just enter the city. Get more replenishment. We have a level up. Do we finish this line? We would get another plus 5 leadership. No, not right now. Why do we? Income rating, income sacking. Yeah, that's not that great. I guess I wanna buff our Death Guard even more with this skill here, held together by screws. Another 8 leadership and another 8 melee defense for them. Do we need that?
Bring.
What's your melee defense right now? 55. Hmm. Plus 8. That's
impressive
a lot.
And bloodthirsty.
Spread corruption.
Burn the coastline.
Now we have 30k.
Death and destruction.
Let's improve our ship more. Yeah, let's get this. Then we can start replacing the shooty units with monstrous units, and then we will hire a second army. And that will be the gunpowder army. I wanna make full use of Noctilus's special ability here, the Lord of Dread. It's sad we can't get Necrofaxes yet. Where do I get them, by the way? Up here? No, that's a terror geist. Can't I get them with the ship? Oh, I need this. interesting. That they are over here. Composite hull. Yeah, well, it's a ship hull. Okay, makes sense. How many turns for our maelstrom? 3 more. I guess that's it for the turn. Tyrion is conquering all of Ulfuan. He's much stronger than us when you look at the balance of power. The rebels won't attack. I don't believe that. With stack of bats and skeleton spearmen, you can do that. Even our normal garrison would be enough, I guess. Up there is another... Oh, really? I'm thinking too. Well, anyway, I will end the episode here, and then I see you guys next time. Oh, he destroyed Brother Prince's land, huh? More public order Noctilus, I like that. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the episode. We see us in the next one. Good question, where will we go? Maybe south? Still wants a Tosa. Which tier? It's tier 4. Okay, guys. Then I see you next episode. And I think about the situation here. Bye, everyone.